Hello everybody, welcome to our YouTube channel. In this video I'll show how to log out or remove Gmail or Google account from all devices or others devices. So I'll show some process. You can follow my all process and you can easily remove or log out Gmail or Google account from all devices or others devices. So first of all, go to your Gmail. Here you can see your Gmail. Click on it. And then here you can see left top corner three button option, click on it and scroll down. Here you can see settings option, click on it. And then here you can see your Gmail, click on it. And then here you can see manage your Google account, click on it. And then here you can see home, personal info, data and personalization and security. You can choose security, click on it and scroll down. Recent security events and then your devices option and then manage device, click on it. And then click on it. And then here you can see sign out option, click on it. And then here you can see sign out on Windows. This will remove access to your Google account from the device. That's mean you can easily log out or remove Gmail or Google account from others device or all device. Then here you can see sign out option, click on it. Here you can see finished, but some apps might still have it. And then OK, click on it. And you can easily log out or remove your Gmail or Google account from all devices or others' devices. And then back. And then here you can see third-party apps with account access. Scroll down. And here you can see manage third-party access. Click on it. And then click on it. Here you can see remove access, click on it. OK, click on it. And then again click on it. Remove access, click on it. And again click on it. Here you can see remove access, click on it. And you can easily remove or log out your Gmail or Google account from all devices or others' devices. So thank you very much and please subscribe this channel.